Actually, Chuck isn't the best amphibia character.
Oh my god!
He's very shallow and two-dimensional. Unlike other characters such as Anne, Sasha, and Marcy.
Hold up!
Wait a minute!